Hey, what's up guys, Amlan here. In this video I'm gonna do unboxing of this product, which is from Grip Create Different Bumper Sleeve Case. So in this video I'm gonna do the review and unboxing of the product. So you might be knowing that few days back I bought this MacBook Pro 2020, so obviously this is the biggest purchase till date for me. So I want to keep this laptop as safe as possible till the longest period of time. So I ordered a bumper sleeve case from Flipkart. So in this video I will show you how this case actually works and how many compartments are there, and if you're having a MacBook or MacBook Pro, then whether you should go for this product or not. So without further wasting any time, let's get started with the video. But if this is your first time here and if you happen to enjoy the video till the end, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And also if you're new here on my channel, I would love to have you subscribe. With that being said, let's get right into the video. Hey, so what's up? So as you can see, here's the package. Here's what we got from Flipkart. So as you can see on the top of the box, it's mentioned Grip bumper slim sleeve case. And taking a look at the back of the package, here's some of the features are mentioned, like drop resistant sleeve and easy to wear, form fit, drop tested. And also it says that it has a magnetic closure, like prevents accidental slip outs and keep out the dust and derbies. And also it has inside fur lining. So the pricing of the product, as you can see, it's mentioned here $2,999, but if you buy it from Flipkart, you would get this product as of now at around 2,000 rupees. So I would be linking the product in the video description, so don't forget to check the video description if at any point of time if you wish to buy the product. So now let's just do the unboxing. As you can see, it's a sealed pack, so let me just open this cover. Let me just take it out. As you can see, this is the product itself. So it does say Grip bumper sleeve case, and it is actually made up of very solid material, guys. So it feels like that, it feels sturdy and rugged. And also it does say that it has a magnetic buds at the bottom of the case, so the laptop does not accidentally slip out of the cover. So let me see how do we put the laptop in this case. Okay guys, so in order to open this, you can see there's a marking here. You can just open it just like that, and within this we have a sponge thing like that. So let me just put it aside, and as you can see, this is the cover itself. So it feels sturdy, guys, and also it looks like it is made up with very good material, so it will actually last me for quite a good amount of time. So if you want to open it, you just have to do like that, and as said in the box that it has a magnetic latch, so if you just leave this, it automatically will be closed like this. So right now I will just try to put my MacBook into this cover and see how is the fit and are there any challenges that we are facing while putting this MacBook Pro into this cover. So let's just see. So here you can see, guys, this is the MacBook Pro 13 inch. So let me just try to put this into this cover and let's see how this works. So basically here it goes. Okay, so the fit is perfect, guys. So it is made for 13 inch MacBook Pro. So also if you have a 13 inch MacBook Air, you can go for this slim cover, and also just remove it and automatically it will be detached. And it feels sturdy, guys. So it's a bit heavy considering all the features it provides. So on the top and bottom it has this beautiful texture, prevents the fall, and also it prevents the other things as well. So here you can see, here's the overview of this product, how it looks with the laptop inside. So I hope that definitely you guys must have got an idea that whether you should go for this product. And regarding this product, there are no compartment. This is not a bag, guys. This is not a carry bag. So this is just a sleeve. At the end of the day, if you would like to put your MacBook into this cover, you can do that by slipping the MacBook into this case. And also the good feature is that it has a magnetic latch, so you don't have to worry about if you're carrying it that your laptop would fall from this case accidentally. So you don't have to worry about that. So all in all, what I think, guys, this is a good purchase, and also considering the features it provides, it's actually a good purchase if you are owning a MacBook Air or MacBook Pro. So then again, this was just a short video showing you the overview of the product and the fit of the product with MacBook Pro. If you like the video, definitely give this video a thumbs up. And also for more videos like this, you can consider subscribing to my channel. Then again, you guys have a good day. Bye-bye.